Hey, and welcome back to a new video. So in this video, I will show you how to install the Google Tag Manager in Webflow. So Google Tag Manager is a tool that really helps us to deploy different scripts that we are using. So for example, Google Analytics, but also our Facebook pixel to our Webflow website. And it makes it really easy to manage these pixels because you don't need to change all the scripts in Webflow all the time and you can just do it in Google Tag Manager. So I just created a new account here and then this pop-up comes up and the pop-up shows me the code snippet that I need to paste into Google, into Webflow. So first of all, let's copy the one for the head section. Now we are going into the settings for our new page in Webflow and we are going to the custom code section. And then we will find the head section. So this code that I put in here will be embedded on every single page of my website. That's really important to know. So let's paste in the Google Tag Manager code here. And it doesn't matter if they are like empty lines or something. And click save. And at the same time, we also want to use the second code snippet. And this should be in the body section. So we go to footer code. So this is our body section. And just paste it in here. Also click save and then it's important to always deploy your website first. So let's quickly reload. Deploy the website so that the code is implemented in the website. And now in Google Tag Manager, we can try it out by just pasting in our domain name here and see if it worked. So let's see. Google Tag Manager is texting, there's the green check mark. And yeah, we are good to go. This is how you add Google Tag Manager to Webflow. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.